bike.
Don't worry, fellas. I got it.
Is that Ken?
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Won't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Hey.
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by. Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Catalina, is that you again?